Hi, this is Kelly. I'm going to go through some of the cool things you can do for geometry using the TI-Nspire. I'm going to start with one of the activities that you can download for free on our website, education.ti.com. Go to Math Nspired. So this is area formulas, and you can explore it a little more, but I just wanted to show you some of the ideas that you can get by exploring some geometry using the TI-Nspire. You can follow along in your handheld, or you can also download a free trial of the TI-Nspire software on our website. So notice I have a parallelogram, and I can compare that to the rectangle. What's the area of the parallelogram? I can extend this further for the area of a triangle. I've already explored parallelograms, so I can relate that to the triangle I have below, where the base and the height were the same. How does the area compare? I can also create my own geometry documents using the TI-Nspire. I'm going to create a new document using the geometry page. If I choose the menu button, I can construct shapes. So I'll start with a circle. I can also draw triangles using any three points. And I can also interact with these shapes. I can also change the color by right-clicking and I can also take measurements. So I'm going to measure the length of this segment. I select two points, and notice this is the measurement of this length right here. Now notice as I drag points of the triangle how that length changes. You can also measure angles. Selecting three points where the central point will be the vertex of your angle. And again, drag. And now you can notice the relationship between the length of that segment and the opposite angle. So try it out. These are some really cool things you can do using the TI-Nspire.